Hello everyone, there's an exciting new development in the AI image generation, Stable Diffusion XL 1.0. This is the latest open source model from Stability AI, and it represents a major leap forward in quality and capabilities. In testing, XL consistently produced more photorealistic and detailed images than previous models like MidJourney and Stable Diffusion 1.5. It handles challenging concepts like hands, faces, and text more accurately in images. The key is XL's advanced dual neural network architecture. It uses a 3.5 billion parameter base model and a 6.6 billion parameter refiner model. These two-stage pipeline allows for robust image generation that runs efficiently. XL also requires far simpler prompts to generate aesthetically pleasing, high-quality images. You no longer need special phrases like masterpiece. At 10 billion parameters total, this is one of the largest open-source AI models ever released. Stability AI is also working on the next generation control features to allow finer style and composition guidance. To start experiencing XL's photorealistic image generation, you can check out other options like ClipDrop, Stability AI's platform, AWS SageMaker, and Dream Studio. Of course, being open source means XL can also be installed locally using tools like Automatic 1111's Web UI. Stability Diffusion XL represents a new frontier in AI art. The level of quality and detail is a glimpse at the future generative models. What will you create with this powerful new tool?